The beryllium seats in the Land Rover require that you make a cut on the inside of the pocket to narrow the seat. If you don't, the seat becomes very difficult to grind, and it will influence the seat grinding equipment. I'm going to do all this with one hand. And if you look closely here, you can see where I went inside. By doing so, I'm allowing the seat to get thin so that my hard seat grinder will not be pushed to one side or the other. Very important on this beryllium material.